Behold, the marvels of the cosmos. The James Webb Space Telescope, with its unparalleled ability to peer deep into space, has uncovered a mind-boggling revelation. Scientists have discovered what they believe to be the oldest known black hole in the universe, owing to the telescope's ultra-powerful sensors that captured this elusive entity. This supermassive black hole, which dwarfs our Sun by a staggering 10 million times, existed at the center of a galaxy 570 million years after the universe's inception, a time so remote it's difficult to fathom. To put it in perspective, the universe itself is estimated to be 13.7 billion years old. What is strange here is that not only are we discovering ancient galaxies that contradict the Dark Ages, according to the standard models of cosmology, we are also discovering these massive black holes that are painting a very different picture of the early universe. What is going on? Welcome to Lab 360, it's time to explore. At just 570 million years after the Big Bang, this is the earliest growing supermassive black hole detected yet, although scientists are hoping it won't remain the record holder for long. The black hole was found inside one of the earliest galaxies ever detected, previously known as EGSY8P7, though, since renamed CIRS 1019. Scientists were initially looking at CIRS 1019 as part of their work, investigating light produced by star formation in the very early universe. The galaxy was identified in Hubble data in 2015, and at the time, was the earliest, most distant galaxy observed. Subsequent observations confirmed its existence, but more detailed information remained elusive. The earliest light in the universe has shifted so far into the infrared part of the spectrum, due to the universe's expansion, that a powerful dedicated infrared instrument, like Webb, is necessary to probe them. So, when Webb came along, CIRS 1019, the brightest of the Hubble galaxies from this epoch, was an obvious target. The telescope stared at the galaxy for just 1 hour, with all four of its instruments, but returned a wealth of data. That a supermassive black hole existed more than 13.2 billion years ago, and was seen growing, is not as surprising as you might think. Much larger black holes have been detected in the early universe. Scientists still do not know how the black holes in those galaxies got to be so massive, that early on in the universe, we have only recently discovered galaxies that formed only 300 million years after the Big Bang. These galaxies are big and complex, and scientists around the world were baffled, as according to the standard model of cosmology, such galaxies cannot exist so early on. Explaining the existence of such massive galaxies, this close to the dawn of time, would require scientists to revisit the basic rules of cosmology, and the understanding of how the first galaxies were seeded from small clouds of stars and dust. Now, the discovery of such massive galaxies so soon after the Big Bang suggests that the Dark Ages may not have been so dark after all, and that the universe may have been awash with star formation, far earlier than we thought. Now, with the discovery of this black hole only some 500 million years after the birth of the universe, is a mystery in itself. The image of the early universe is changing faster than we expected. And like it or not, it is time to get back to the drawing board. What do you say?